They look at Allah's love when He says, I was a hidden treasure. I wanted to be known. I loved to be known. Means the womb of love, the womb of love is the feelings of the wali that has to Prophet and has to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that's why Muhyiddin ibn Arabi said, who says that he quenches thirst by a drink of love, that he quenches thirst, that one doesn't know love. Although he has drunk from the love, ocean of love, he doesn't understand love. Love means a continuous drinking, non-stopping. When you squinch your thirst from it, another appearance appear in the horizon of Al-Khaliq, with Ismullah Al-Khaliq, appear that horizon of love that he wants to squinch his thirst from it. So he is in continuous moving in ascension toward more love and more love and more love. Who comes to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with love to him, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala open for him his door.